Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to customize the status bar in Outlook, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Once you open Outlook, right click on the status bar at the absolute bottom. Now this will open the menu to customize status bar. You can simply check or uncheck whatever you wish to remove or add. Whatever is checked is added, whatever is unchecked is removed. So let's say I wish to remove items in view. I will click on it once. It will be unchecked and that means it has been removed. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.